Hello there guys, my name is Coach Shy, YouTube channel, Bongster Born, but built for theme park news, and welcome to a theme park newsroom update where today we are going to be checking out some brand new markers for a brand new roller coaster set to open in 2023 at Parque Vona Madrid. Now, this is a park in Spain. This is a movie park, technically. This is the Warner Brothers movie park. And we've got a brand new coaster in 2023. And quite simply, as you can see by the title, it is an Intamin launch coaster. It is a thrilling Intamin launch coaster. And it's the first... It's the first coaster at the park. It will be the first coaster at the park since 2009. However, it'll be the first thrill coaster since 2002, I believe. The last proper extreme thrill coaster, which, oh my God, it's worth the wait. If it's what I think it is and what's been speculated, then, you know, we're in for a good wait. So we're going to be looking at all the markers. The images used in this video come from Le Mar de Parques, which is a forum for this park. So massive shout out to them. Credit goes to them for the images used in this video. We've got marker images on site. We also have a Google map from Le Mar de Parques forum. And basically what I've done is I've used them to explain to you exactly where the markers have been and what's been described as speculated as the brand new coaster. So before we get started, guys, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, click the notification bell so you never miss another YouTube video. Make sure you keep clicking the notification bell as well so you never miss another video. Make sure you do that because we're getting closer and closer to 2,000 subscribers and 500,000 views in total. So I want to do a milestone video for 2,000 subscribers and a milestone video for 500,000 views, which is videos that I'm very much looking forward to. And for now, guys, let's get straight into this and let's get kickstarted and look exactly at what's happening on site and with the markers and where they are. So like I said, thank you very much to Le Mar de Parques. All credit goes to them for this Google map image, which is already on your screen. Now, for those of you who need a little bit of direction as to what is happening on the screen right now, basically there's five areas of marking. Now, the blue area is the back of Enigma's Revenge attraction, where the unused queue extension is. The big orange area is the La Llorona Passage. The green area is Gotham Bridge, the red area is Wayne Mansion Exteriors, and the yellow area is the Zone of Employees behind Gotham City Grill, towards the Batman Arkham Asylum attraction, the roller coaster. Now, apparently this will reach more areas behind the ranch on the Esplanade, as also comes as well. So there is going to be more areas of markers, but that's like the five areas of where the markers have been spotted. Now, while I put the marker images all around on your screen, again, credit to whoever took these on Le Mar de Parques forum, let me tell you exactly what's been mentioned here. So this was... Now, the inside sources from someone on this forum have said the ride was originally intended for 2022, but was delayed until 2023. Now, we don't know why it's been delayed until 2023. Maybe it has something to do with COVID-19, but we don't have an exact reason for that, so do not quote me on that. So basically, this will be an Intamin launch coaster in the style of Taron at Fantasialand, and it will feature a pre-show. And apparently, the ride is also already being fabricated, which, oh my lord, this sounds like an absolutely world-class addition. So there we go. That is the latest from the Mar de Parques on Parque Warner Madrid's brand new roller coaster. And oh my goodness, this is just going to be amazing, isn't it? Now, again, massive shout out to Le Mar de Parques, the forum for this park, for the Google image and also the marker images, whoever took them, credit goes to you. And, go and check out that forum, Le Mar de Parques. You'll see on the Google map image, you know how it's spelled. Go and support them because they are a great forum. They do great things at what they do. And and there's been loads of discussion about this on other forums, the Coaster Force forum, things like that. And wow, just absolutely wow. A Taron style fabricated launch coaster with a pre-show. I can't wait for this, especially with it being around the Gotham City area. It's in the Gotham City area. So this is going to be a Gotham themed ride. They're going to use either a Gotham hero or a Gotham villain. And it's going to be that style of theme. It's going to be that theme. And something like a Taron, I can't wait for this. I literally cannot wait for this. Now, apparently, according to some Spanish people, this sort of rumored coaster, this next major roller coaster, has been in the works for more than a few years. So I'm actually really excited to see what's going to happen with this, because apparently this has been in the works for years. So, you know, if this has been planned or thought of for a good few years now, I'm really excited and happy that now it's coming into fruition and they're actually starting marker work on this, which leads to 2023. So again, this is going to be one of those major coaster projects that we're going to be following over the next couple of years. And yeah, I just can't wait. I really, really cannot wait, because I generally think this could be already one of the biggest coaster additions, and arguably the biggest coaster addition, at least in Europe, for 2023. And there's not a lot of coasters for 2023. There is not a lot at all. You know, I think 2024, I think, is an even bigger year at the minute, because, of course, you've got Universal's Epic Universe that's currently on withdraw until COVID's over, but maybe 2024 is still the year that Epic Universe will open. And obviously, UK's answer to Disneyland, the London Resort, as they call it, that'll be open in 2024 as well, if the planning permission gets final approval. So, you know, that's two massive projects in America and England that's going on in 2024. So 2023 might not be a big coaster year for some parks, but I think this is the chance for parks like Parque Warner Madrid, that's not necessarily known as one of the biggest parks in Europe. I'll be honest, it's not one of the biggest parks. It's not like, you know, I think when people assume the biggest parks in Europe, they look at things like PortAventura, Europa Park, Fantasyland, Heidi Park, Gardaland. They look at the biggest ones in Europe, but there's some underrated ones. I think Parque Warner Madrid is an underrated one, as is Movie Park Germany, Bobbion Land. Loads of different parks around Europe are underrated and deserve to be up there as one of the best. And this is another one. And adding a Taran-style launch coaster, and you've seen Taran, you've seen the look of Taran. I'm still yet to experience it, but I already know that Taran's going to be a beautiful ride when I experience it in the future, because it's just got that beautiful theme of it, and it's just got the overall atmosphere of it as well. So already looking at Taran, I know this is going to be a world-class addition for 2023 at this park. And it'll be interesting to see how much theming they're going to use as well, because, you know, this is a movie themed park, so they're going to want to try and tie it in. This is going to have a pre-show, so I definitely know this is going to have an overall theme with a story behind it. So I'm very excited to see what this could be. The teasing and marketing process, that's going to be very exciting when that kicks in about a year time, probably. I think 2021 is going to be the big year to sort of watch out for teasing and marketing, as well as 2022. Because I think that we're going to see a lot of marketing going on with this, and I think that 2021 will be the year we'll start looking at teasing and marketing while construction work starts to take place around 2020, 2021 and 2022 and the beginning of 2023. So this is going to be a big coaster project. I can't wait to sort of look more into this and see more of it happen. And yeah, this is just going to be brilliant. So thank you so much for watching the Theme Park News Update, the first edition of this brand new series. I have now started a brand new two brand new playlists for Parque Warner Madrid, and also one for this brand new roller coaster with the first upload, which is this video. So you can go check both of them out. Hopefully it should have linked at the end screen of this video. And for now, guys, my name is Coast Chow. Keep living the coast life. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and for now, have a thrill-tastic day.